By default, when you receive a voicemail or miss a call, you'll receive an email notification. You can play your voicemail directly from the email, and in some cases, you can see the message transcribed. To play a voicemail from Outlook, find and open the email with the voicemail message. Click the Play button to listen.
Hello, this is a sample message. Please return my call at your earliest convenience.
Within the Skype for Business desktop interface, you can view and play voicemail messages by clicking on the phone icon. You'll see any voicemail messages listed and can play them by right-clicking and selecting Play. Click on the person's name to call them back. To view missed calls in the interface, click on the clock icon and choose the Missed Calls tab. You can call the Outlook voice access number 785-864-1900 from your computer or from a phone. When you first call this number, you will need to set up your voicemail personal identification number. I'll talk more about that in a minute. Some things to note. After you are phone enabled, you will notice new folders in Outlook for missed calls and voicemail. You can forward an email with a missed call or voicemail just as you would any other email. You can create an email rule for missed calls or voicemail email notifications as with any other mail message. Voicemail messages do count against your email storage quota. After you are enabled for Skype for Business phone service, you will receive an email from Microsoft Outlook that includes a temporary PIN for your voicemail. Refer to that email, then call the Outlook voice access number 785-864-1900. Enter your extension using your keyboard's number pad if you are not dialing from your KU number. Enter your temporary voicemail PIN at the prompt. It will then ask you to enter a new one. Please note that PINs must be at least 6 characters long and cannot contain sequential numbers such as 123456 or repeating numbers such as 444444. Also note that if you enter your voicemail PIN incorrectly 5 times via the voice access number, it will automatically reset and send you an email with a new temporary voicemail PIN. You can create a new personal voicemail greeting using the desktop Skype for Business interface. First, select the phone icon. Then, click on the Voicemail Options button. From here, select Change Greetings. Additionally, you can create a new personal voicemail greeting by calling in using your phone.